Hey, what's going on, guys? Jose here. I have another Apex video for you guys today. Before we get started, I'm gonna remind you guys to make sure to subscribe and like. Now, the main thing of this video is it's a arenas video, and you know it's many hours of footage that you know I thought was the best out of the best of all the stuff I got compiled mainly into this one video. So I hope you guys really enjoy it, because it took me an insanely long time to edit. Some of this I did by myself and some of it I did with my friends. You should be able to see them and hear them speaking in part of it. But, you know, make sure to like the video and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Change my name, because nobody ever sees TMB Irish, just you guys, but I don't know.
I lost my phone, but please.
You don't need it, Desi. Leave your Discord kit and alone.
I need that Prime gaming skin.
You have Amazon, or you have Prime, and you don't Prime sub to me?
Yeah.
You're an asshole.
I literally am sub to you.
Are you?
Yes.
I checked yesterday, and it said you weren't subbed. You liar.
Either someone unsubscribe to you, or I got banned.
Why do you always get banned?
Oh, it's a whole team, right? Y'all got one. Oh, wait, one y'all got to get down right here. Three, two, yep. Three, two, one.
McDonald's. I have to feed people like your fat ass, Xavier. You know how much work that's gonna be?
They really are.
Bro, I'm tired of this shit, bro.
That fucking octane is low.
Did he just snipe you, bro? We left Daniels at like 12. No, not 12, like 11. That was like 5 hours, bro. Well, not 5 hours, it's like...
Four.
Three. Like, right, eight. Yeah, 3 hours. 3 hours! We're at Daniel's house. No. It wasn't 3 hours, actually. We were only at Daniel's for like 30 minutes. It was just the time in between. Because I was just at my house and we were waiting-ish to go to his house. So. Yeah, we were waiting, so. He said 9, but we didn't get there till like 10. I'm not supposed to pick someone.
It really sucks that you guys. I mean, like, I would say it sucks you guys didn't leave Victor's, but I'm sure you guys had a good time over there, so.
It was okay. Could have been way better, though. The shit we were watching for the first half was straight ass. It wasn't until we were watching Rick and Morty, and I was just like, alright, this fun.
Yeah, I was cooling at Xavier's house.
It was okay, but to be honest, I think I'm just gonna stay at my house, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro, I guess I'm low key down to going to nigga's house, bro. No offense to them niggas, but. I already see it, bro. That nigga dead. How the fuck you get clapped, that quick? I was putting my numbers in. What's in the canister? Don't you worry about it. Yas.
Derek, stop shooting your girlfriend.
Fuck that bitch. Wait.
Oh, Xera has a girlfriend, by the way.
What's her name called?
Her name is. Her name's Lana Rose.
Lana Rose job.
Imagine if Xero pulled Lana Rhodes.
I don't know if that's good or bad.
That one.
Oh my god, Genevieve got smoked, bruh. If it's a fight you want,
the penis you're gonna get.
What do you mean by that?
I meant what I meant, stupid bitch. Now we're going to the building on left. Because I said so. Now let's go.
Xavier!
What happened?
Nothing happening there. Don't worry about it. That's a good question, Xavier. What did happen?
Everything that ever exists is bullshit behind you, in front of you, left behind you, you asshole. Bro, I just got fucking crushed by the thing, too.
Damn, that boy exploded into ammo.
Well, you got turned into a fucking
box. Shut your goofy ass!
You got folded into a box. What the fuck? What happened, Xavier, bro? You were supposed to carry us.
The buddy, what do you mean? Yeah,